Oh, fuck yeah. We're Saosin. We're very happy to be here. Come join us. Come join us.
Yeah!
It feels so cool to be back here playing. I love it. Fuck yeah, baby! Yeah! Feels good to be back. It always feels good coming back here. Always. Thank you guys so much for showing up. Let's do it, boys. We'll be right back. To us. I see you. I see those of you who were at our shows 15 years ago when we used to play here. I see you. I see you trying to blend in with all the young people. I see you. I recognize you. Trying to catch your breath. Oh my God. Oh, this is such a good show. I gotta go drink some water. I gotta go to work tomorrow. Well, fuck work. And, come on. Let's play some more music songs and get really out of breath.
Thank you.
Fuck yeah. Baby boy is hyped up here, dude. I love that. Fuck yeah.
Last song we played, and then this song we're gonna play, never played live, and we haven't actually played a show in a year and a half. So, Alex is does anybody have a fan that Alex can use? Because he had anybody, nobody fan for Alex? Okay,
does anybody have a thousand towels? Does anybody have a hundred towels? We're gonna slow shit down for everybody who's on acid right now.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks so much. It's an old song. It's an old song called I Could Tell There's an Accident Here. That's inappropriate. I don't want to hear that type of talk on my shows. I'm just kidding.
You don't want to see it.
You don't want to see my shows.
I've seen it. I've seen it. I don't want to see it again.
Got one word for you. Works. Wait, what are we talking about? Oh, this song's called Works. This song's called I Could Tell There Were Works Here Earlier. For all the 35-year-olds who just tried to crowd surf the entire song. I can see them all right now, just up. Shit. Fuck. I'm proud of all of you, though. Super proud of you. I love seeing it. Love it. It's the first time. We're gonna play a song called Old Friends. This is the first time we've ever played it. Right? It's the first time? Second time? Whatever. It's the first time I remember playing.
First time we played it here. Of all the shows we played, this is definitely one.
Yes. Nine. What the fuck do you think you're doing? Start yelling 7 years. I thought it was kind of fucked up that it didn't happen already, honestly. I was like, fuck, the one time that it's cool for it to happen, you're not doing it. But yeah, we're gonna play that shit at the very end, so just hold your horses.
Hurry your head!
That's my jam. That's my jam.
Yo, it's hot as fuck.
Take your shirt off, dude. Don't be a baby. Let's see it! What a tremendous vision for me. What a tremendous thing to see. To someone come out of their shell like that. You're a beautiful person. You're a beautiful person. I hope you retain every bit of that energy from your surrender. I hope you walk around with that energy from your surrender all the time. Because you got that shit in you, you could do anything. Fuck you. I just want to take a minute and say that I'm not telling anybody to embrace anybody. I'm not telling anybody to hug anybody. That's Chris that told people to hug. I think people should be safe, have safe space. I'm sorry. No, I don't give a shit about that. My bad.
Hug all you want. Dick.
My bad. This song's about Chris. It's called Ideology is Theft. It's about Chris. About Chris and his cat. guy go? Where'd he go? Where'd you go? Where'd you learn how to dance, dude? Seriously, where'd you learn how to dance? You're a great dancer. That's right, baby. That's right. Holy shit. It was funny because you were up here and you were hopping around so much, but then every time I saw you go for the crowd, it was like gravity was just working it against you. It's like, damn, dude, this guy can't jump. But I think it was just because you had all your energy pogoing up here and then you just couldn't make it over the wall. You did a great job. Everybody give it up. It's for you, little bubby. How you holding up?
Yes.
We got a couple more jams left for tonight. So get your fucking wiggles out. You don't want to go home. You don't want to go home tonight and go to bed without your feet hurting so bad. dancing your little asses off.
Shit!
two songs and not pretend to leave and not really leave and then come back for it and do all that stupid shit. Because there's not a lot of time, you know? We don't got a lot of time in the world. So let's gotta make the best of it, you know?
It's fucking Monday.
Is it Monday?
It's Monday, why are we here?
We're here for rock and roll, Chris. We're here for rock and roll.
Sweet. Today, new beginnings, guys. Today, new beginnings.
Yeah. So,
this is a new beginning.
I don't even know what to say about it. I even think I didn't get this far about it.
You didn't write this song.
I didn't write this shit. It's one of my favorite Saosin songs, though. It's called Voices. Thank you guys for being a part of this band and being a part of our history. Every little piece of it means something to us. Nothing gets forgotten. Nothing gets left behind. Nothing. This is our last song. We'll see you tomorrow night.
Thank you.
take care of this place on your way out.